Inclusive business starts with changing our perception of the poor. Instead of viewing them as helpless victims in need of charity, we need to acknowledge that they are capable actors in need of real opportunities for development and growth. Inclusive business makes low-income communities an integral part of the value creation process, on the demand side as clients and customers, and on the supply side as vendors and employees. This linkage results in the emergence of new opportunities. Inclusive business models help businesses to develop new markets by introducing products for the bottom of the pyramid, drive innovation to overcome challenges, expand the labor pool and benefit from local knowledge and connections, strengthen value chains by procuring locally. Inclusive business models help low-income communities by meeting basic needs such as food, clean water, sanitation, electricity, and health-related services. Improving productivity through access to enabling product and services such as ICT. Increasing incomes by linking them to the mainstream activity. Achieving empowerment by raising awareness, by providing information and training, by including marginalized groups, by offering new opportunities, and by conferring hope and pride. Limited market information, ineffective regulatory environments, inadequate physical infrastructure, missing knowledge, skills, and restricted access to financial services stand in the way of inclusive business. The private and public sectors will have to come together and work towards removing these constraints and adapting their strategies to create synergy. Inclusive business models can give people confidence and new sources of strength to escape poverty using their own means.